In Malaysia, I am seeing a policeman who is into abusing boys.